Thanks, Peg, for letting us come visit. Came up and standing here like this, and it's awesome. I do feel the love. Pretty cool, Peg. Remember a whole bunch of wires, guideposts, when Rob's mom flew. Happened right here. Went on to the evening. Not quite dark, but it was pretty dark. My goodness. Peg, I have her her dining set, kitchen table, chairs, bookcase, had a bunch of other stuff that's probably still around the house. Still have it, Peg. Your TV that Universal gave you, I still have it. Has a VHS on top of it. I still have it. Still works too. Been moving back to West Seattle. It'll be easier to find me. Peg, I'd be down in Central Washington. I don't know how she'd find me, but she'd pick up the phone and it's Peg calling. Or Bill, phone calls for you. That's pretty cool to hear a voice at the other end. Good fan, good friend. Lots of good memories. She paid for half of a treatment center. Yes. They sent me to a treatment center. I went. But Peg paid for half of it. No problem. She looked up her checkbook. And I wasn't supposed to catch wind of that. One day she comes up and built and then reiterates something here. Exact words. Sat down and said, Peg, it's all right. Thank you. Things were pretty good from there out. She was fun to stand next to at Adam's wedding. Having that tuxedo, that little blue thing, tight shoes, though. I had tight shoes on. A lot of fun to be around. She, Pearl Harbor survivor. And she told me everything that happened. She wrote about it. And Jen has it. And Jen read it at one of these Moose Fests, Winter Fest. And it was awesome. Same thing that Peg shared with me. Bombs going off around her. How she's scared. Maybe at the end of the day. I miss her. Good friend. This is her grave. In the show. Cold looking out of the booth, doing voiceovers, and she's sitting behind the engineer. Visit on her phone. He goes, well, we could just visit on her phone. Cool. That voice she had. Interesting, very interesting life. I get to keep. It's really of the day, depression, World War II, growing from that. How she got the job, taking a acting class at the U. Got cast from there. No, not that. Her spot. Good job, Ed. Good job, Ed. I hope you've seen him soon. Our Heavenly Father, I'd like to thank you today for the strength, allowing us the strength to climb this hill and be here to visit, experience, and share the love. Feel the love from the fans. It's true. You can feel it. Bless each and every one of them. Here right now, say thank you. Thank you for your heart. Thank you for your friendship. Unconditionally.